I know, but that means I can still choose like solids if I want to. How's that? That's part of the rules. What you, when you put one in the beginning, that just means that you can keep shooting. But you can, it's open table until you shoot your first chosen ball.
I don't like it to be. I've never heard that before.
That's true.
It's fine. Okay, I'll play that. It's probably true. I've never played that at all. I've never heard that before. That's just me.
No. Okay, I'm gonna go stripes. It's whatever. I don't care. Let's get the video. Pick what you want. If that's the rules, I'll play that way. And I'll research it later.
It is. It's the rules.
So then, it's still open.
It's still open table.
But if you can pick stripes or solids.
Yeah. I haven't heard that, but I believe it.
Mm-hmm.
I would assume that, yeah. I just never heard off the break that well.
The ball where I wanted to.
Mm-hmm.
At least I've got a shot.
Oh,
I moved it when I was.
So I just moved it back. Didn't you see it move when I was stroking?
Yeah. Because I know I don't get many ups. That's the way I feel with these guys. I play with you. I would just sit here and stand over with you.
Yeah, but you've got another up because I'm not going to, nothing I can do with that. Except get it. Shots here.
Not a lot of good shots.
Whew.
Straight ball really is a call your shot, but it's usually obvious. But
I don't think you really have to an 8-ball have to call your shot to the last 8-ball, but I usually don't because I'll take any luck that I can get. like my, when, after you hit the 15, it's sort of
curved. Yeah.
Is that something Tommy was talking about?
No, you're supposed to keep your cue level as much as you possibly can, but it's hard. And I probably didn't need to hit it low. If you hit it low, it's supposed to come straight back. If you hit it high, it could come over. And I was trying to get it back here.
Yeah, it looked like it curved a little bit. It would have been sweet if it stopped a little shorter here.
You're still good. You can be able to run out from here.
Hmm?
I think you should run out from here.
That would be sweet.
On video.
Save that and show. Hey, Tommy, I beat the scratch pool player.
Right.
Check it out. He appreciated some of those stories, though.
Yeah.
He said, yeah, he's still not the person who claims. But, you know.
Yeah.
I had to tell him, it's all out of due respect to you, though. She's still very pleased that you've got to take it that way. You can't take it that you lost to somebody you shouldn't have.
Yeah.
Are anybody the dirt pockets?
I'm not, but Jim might in a little bit.
I might come up in 5 minutes.
Okay, we're just getting stuff out.
Awesome. What are you? Are you getting out pies and things?
Pie and ice cream.
I'm an ice cream fan, but only very little bit, Martha. Might as well scratch anyway. I did, it's yours. It was hard for me to get, I couldn't get under the ball. It was so.
Right.
And you were up. And I rolled over the top of it. Okay, well. Keep going further. Keep going.